Beneath the flickering lamppost, we dance, managing to keep the kick of the amp closer than what some refer to as Espirito Santos, that spanned days of Dapper Dan through June Ambrose. The band made us clap our hands. What came after was the scratch from the Grand Wizards and Grand Masters. One topic of discussion was whose hands were faster than a six train where the illest tags were plastered. The pillars of a village at the origin of it came to occupy the space of our eternal beloved. This culture we constructed was determined to thug it and kept it rugged while the proverbial gates got flooded. Cold-blooded, no budget, but we became raw to end the gang wars, what we started this thing for. So were we kings of pursuing visions of grandeur? When through the rhythm, it was true religion we came towards. When Sylvia Robinson became a hip-hop mogul, who could have known we'd ever reach the tip-top total, or how one common cause could become so noble that we'd be going exit through the gift shop global. That gift that kept giving us life and keeps giving advice took on a life of its own and keeps living. We found strength in numbers, many of whom were women like Sha-Rock and them who were there from the beginning as our rocks. They could never be kept in a vault. There'd be no Kim or Nicki Minaj without pep and salt. I hope Cardi B and Megan thank Latifah and Light and L Boogie, superheroes who were eager to fight before our entire lives became computerized. We were back spinning in shell toes and Puma Clydes as we watched some of our stars continue to rise up to Jupiter and Mars. We learned to utilize our credentials and how to maximize the potential to build brands. Laying the proper groundwork's essential to go from Public Enemy to Tribe Called Quest to Jay-Z, Diddy, Pharrell, Drake, or Kanye West, to where our world could be as free as Ron Artest in a place where no one else has got to sign our checks. We made fortunes out of fame like Run and DMC when we came in a door like Ra and Eric B to make something out of nothing. And it's come to define a legacy more meaningful than just a moment in time. The kind of brilliance we reveal instead of holding inside. Ordained by God's the only way we know to describe. If you rolling, let's ride. You're welcome to get in the car. Be whoever you need to be, but don't forget who you are. You are a North Star, as black as my thoughts are. It's true that back in the day they used to report how you were too black or too Latin, too tapped and too from the hood. But ever since we conquered Hollywood, it's been all good. And it don't even really feel like it take long to get from a payphone to Twitter. You stay strong and diligent. Great songs created the safe zone that did its citizens repping the name of they place on. They fit it, said it ain't where you ain't from. It ain't where you was headed, it's where you at. From here looking back, I say we did it, we made it. They hated and said we were over and gone. I feel it's the move to say we proved all of them wrong. You got your money right, mind right. We been in the limelight. It's the joint till you on point all the time. Fight, thug life, vamp life, jet life, tramp life. Do it for the gram, SoundCloud, Bandcamp life. Can't stop, won't stop, body rock. Door knockers, bolt lock, clock hanging round the neck. Show shot, tour stop. Next joint to drop, gonna be more hot. Pure pot, walk me to see if the corner store got the boogie down. Break down, face down, take down. H Brown, H-Town bass, Harlem shakedown. Cape Town, till the details of our escape down. We was hungry, but it's more than enough. Enough on a plate now. 8 Mile, Rosecrans, 10 toes, both hands, Peachtree to 9th Ward, in and out the psych ward, COs and POs and OGs and GOs, the rites of passage that's passed down from the griots. Insert your caption here in the absence of egos, extraordinary ethos, take off from the Migos. We rose to become entire ecosystems. It's wild to think about how long the people have listened now, 50 years down the line. We could spark this. My eternal beloved, hip-hop is where our hearts live. And that's word. I'm not the herb. Understand what I'm saying.